Hey there, welcome in folks, and welcome back to 34 Outdoor. I want to first of all big thank you to all the new subscribers. We passed 370 subscribers last time I checked, so that's awesome. Thank you very much for that, and everybody else of course, welcome back. Recording this the 23rd of October, and look at this, the beautiful weather. I got my sleeves rolled up, so we're gonna take a nice little hike here. This is the Utrechtse Heuvelrug, one of the biggest forests in my country. We've seen a lot of mushrooms already. I'm here with my buddy, you've seen him a few times already as well. And yeah, let's go have a nice hike, folks. Thanks for tuning in. Er zou hier ergens een bos moeten zijn. I was standing in between this. Look at this. Een biefstuk kwam. Oh. Wat zag ik hier nog eentje? Time for a little break. Wat is die nou, joh? Zo goed gecamoufleerd. Next time, next video, I'm gonna show you a nice trick how to easily navigate forest like this. Yes. Yo guys, beautiful October weather, look at this. I'm even sweating, man, it's crazy. Love it, what a beautiful planet. It's getting later and later in the day. We're gonna go to the lookout tower once again, overcome my fear of heights. I always fight it, so don't worry about it, but I just have this fear of heights. I don't like being up high. It just doesn't feel natural, I guess, especially when the tower is wobbling and made of a crappy material. So, but we're going there again. We're gonna get some nice clear views now that the sky has cleared up a little bit. Yeah, see you there. Well, great. Nice little view, but I think I've seen enough up here. I belong on the ground. It lijkt zelfs een beetje. That's a huge mushroom. These are actually edibles, but I'm just gonna plant them somewhere where these trees aren't growing that much. This is a tame castagna, tama castagna, not the wild one. So we have two species of these in my country, and one you can eat, one you can't, and usually see the one, of course, that you cannot eat, and this is the one you can eat. Perfecto mundo. Look at this one.
Like your own baby.
Dit is de tamme. Het is een tamme jongen. En yeah, shit. Oh wow, so yeah, here's the leaf. Sorry about that, got distracted. Yeah, alright, so three of them. These we can eat, but I'm gonna plant them somewhere. It's the time of the long shadows. We are going back to the car. Hadden we wel verdiend. I think we earned this after a nice walk